and welcome to the Microcap Millionaire Summit with Alexander Green. I'm your host, George Rayburn, Executive Vice President at the Oxford Club. And in a minute, Alex is going to join me to discuss his secret for finding microcap winners with 10x potential in the stock market. But first, I want to tell you a quick story. Most of you know Alex as the Chief Investment Strategist at the Oxford Club. You've heard all his credentials before. He gained fame as a top money manager at one of the biggest Wall Street firms. He's made legendary early stock buys on some of the biggest winners of the last 25 years, including Apple, Netflix, and Amazon. His recommendations have beaten the market by a wide margin for two decades at the Oxford Club. And he is a founding member of the Great American Wealth Project with Bill O'Reilly, who's made a lot of money following Alex's work for the past 16 years. But just recently, I learned something about him I never knew. You see, a short while ago, I was attending a meeting of some of our top members. It was a very small gathering. And during this event, I saw Alex do something curious. He started talking about a company I had never heard of before, Tandem Diabetes Care. Prior to this moment, I didn't recall him writing an issue about it, putting it in a model portfolio, or sending out any alerts about Tandem. Not once. But here he was with this small group talking about what an incredible opportunity it was. And it left me confused. Why hadn't he told his other subscribers? So I confronted him about it afterward. His response was very simple. "I can't," he said. "Tandem is a tiny microcap. It trades for just $3.86. If I recommended a stock like that to more than 100,000 people, we would move it artificially in minutes. It's actually one of the most frustrating things for me as a stock picker. I would love to give all of our members these microcaps, but the very best stocks are often off limits because they're just too small. So I talk about them only at events like this with very small audiences." Now, in my mind, this was a problem, and here's why. Tandem truly was a special stock. As I said, Alex targeted at just $3.86, but exactly 1 year later, it was up to $73.15. That's an incredible 1,795% gain in just 1 year, enough to turn $10,000 into $189,500 in just 12 months. We're talking big money, which was fabulous for the small group who attended the private gathering. One member named Greg Robertson told us he made 1,700% plus on Tandem. "Life is good," he wrote, "and I look forward to the next meeting." I'm certainly happy for people like Greg, but our other members missed out. And it wasn't the only time this had happened. Far from it. For example, at a different meeting in Stowe, Vermont, with even fewer folks, Alex talked about another microcap too small to go to all subscribers, Applied Optoelectronics. It was trading for just over $11, yet just over 1 year later, it too was a huge winner. It crossed the $100 mark, and $11,000 became $100,000 just like that. As I dug into Alex's history, I found that this was happening again and again. In March 2017, he spoke about a $2.15 microcap that more than doubled to $5.05 in just 12 days. Another time, he recommended a tiny publishing company for $1.98 that was bought out shortly after for $6.15. He told members about a global e-commerce company that rose 1,358% over time. He gave people the chance at gains of 16,500% on a robotics company and 2,440% on a cancer treatment company. And there are dozens more. Alex's track record when picking microcaps is out of this world. It left me certain of one thing. We had to figure out how to get Alex's microcap winners into members' hands, which is why we're here today. For the first time ever during this live event, the Microcap Millionaire Summit, Alexander Green is going to give you all the criteria in his complete microcap stock picking system so you can use it for yourself. Seriously, the entire system. Keep in mind, we've run the historical numbers going back to test his microcap system versus the S&P 500 over the last 20 years. And while the S&P delivered 241% over those two decades, Alex's system crushed it with 2,778%. That's more than 10 times better than the broad market. 10x. Yet here's the most interesting part. Alex's system allows you to actually take less risk in the markets than simply buying an index or supposedly safe blue chips. So throw out everything you've ever been told about microcaps before today. Conventional thinking? Forget it. This is a brand new way to safely invest in the most profit-packed companies on the planet. Our event is going to be chock full of incredibly valuable material. Here's what we have coming up. One, Alex is going to blow the lid off of the media and Wall Street's big lie when it comes to microcap stocks. Two, we're going to do a complete reveal of Alex's system, top to bottom. Three, we'll show you proof it's possible to turn $10,000 into $1 million with just two microcap stocks. Four, Alex will explain the big difference between microcaps and penny stocks and why he does not recommend penny stocks. Five, Alex will discuss the top three microcaps to give you the shot at 10x your money right now. Plus, Alex is going to make one very big live recommendation at the end of the show. You aren't going to want to miss any of this. In fact, you'll want to have a pen and paper in hand to jot down notes along the way. So with that, let's bring in the microcap maestro himself, Alexander Green. Welcome, Alex.
Thanks for having me, George. I have to say I'm incredibly excited to be here. As you noted in the opening, not being able to recommend microcap stocks to my subscribers is one of the most frustrating parts of my job. I find these incredible tiny stocks with 10x potential, and then I have to just sit on them.
I can understand why that bothers you. The microcap recommendations you've given out to small audiences have turned into some of your biggest winners ever. To know they're out there but can't tell anyone, that's got to be tough.
It certainly is. But unfortunately, that's just the way it is. When you have hundreds of thousands of readers following your moves, you simply can't target microcaps.
So is this a common problem?
Yeah, quite a few big investors have talked about this issue. Warren Buffett's a great example. He actually sees his immense wealth as a huge burden.
Well, I'm sure I could help Warren Buffett with that burden if he asked.
Yeah, sure you could. But seriously, it is a burden because when you're investing billions instead of millions, you can't invest in tiny companies. How do you invest billions in a company that's only worth millions? So for Buffett, it's impossible to target microcaps. He was actually asked about this, and here's what he had to say. Anyone who says that size does not hurt investment performance is wrong. The highest rates of return I've ever achieved were in the 1950s. I killed the Dow. You ought to see the numbers. But I was investing peanuts then. It's a huge structural advantage not to have a lot of money. So this is the first lesson for our audience today. Just as Buffett says, when targeting microcaps, it's actually an advantage to not have too much money. And we're going to show people how to put that advantage to work today in a big way in the Microcap Millionaire Summit.
Okay, so Alex, let's start with those stocks I mentioned at the beginning of the show today. Applied Optoelectronics and Tandem Diabetes Care. What was it about those two stocks that stood out to you?
Well, the first thing that stood out is that they were microcaps, but not penny stocks.
Okay, so what's the difference?
Well, penny stocks, George, are like lottery tickets. They're usually companies with no sales, no great product, no particularly good leadership, and they're generally unprofitable, illiquid, and easily manipulated. The penny stock landscape is littered with failed companies that had great stories, but no fundamental business behind them. And they usually are good for one thing and one thing only, losing money. Microcaps, on the other hand, are a different story. They aren't pipe dream companies with no sales. Rather, microcaps are great, little, under-the-radar businesses that are destined to become mid-caps, then large caps, or be bought out along the way. So in short, microcaps are well-run, small businesses with fast-growing sales. They're like penny stocks in that they're super cheap, but they are unlike penny stocks in that they actually give you a very good chance at big wins. That's the difference.
So Applied Optoelectronics and Tandem Diabetes Care were true microcaps and not penny stocks.
Correct. Applied Optoelectronics is a leading provider of fiber optic networking products. The company designs and manufactures analog and digital lasers using a proprietary molecular beam technology, and it has 74 U.S. patents on it.
So it's a real business.
That's right. When I first told members about it, sales were growing a stunning 67% year over year. Earnings per share were set to more than double, from 45 cents to $1.15 a share. And insiders were loading up with holdings of more than 12 million in the stock.
So the insiders believed in the stock as well.
Well, they believed in it enough to put $12 million of their own money on the line. And you can see why. Everything was going great for the company. This wasn't some penny stock pipe dream. This was an authentic, successful microcap on its way to the top. And at that time, when I first told people about it, it was cheap, just 11 bucks.
Yes, but exactly 1 year later, it topped out at more than $100.
That's right. And that's what happens when you target promising microcaps, not penny stocks. You can 10x your money in just 1 year.
Okay, so this isn't just a possibility. People are actually having big success thanks to stocks like this. For example, we found one gentleman named William Stanford who reported buying into Applied Optoelectronics right around the time Alex targeted it. He believed in it so much, he invested a big amount, and it turned into $740,560 in just over a year. Another guy, Mike Carter, also did quite well, selling for $260,000. That gives you some idea how well you can do with microcaps. Of course, how much you make depends on how much you invest. These figures are based on a substantial initial investment. But even a fraction of that would change your life when the stock jumps so much in a short period of time. In fact, coming up, Alex is going to talk about the three microcaps most likely to 10x going forward. Plus, he's going to give away his one big live recommendation at the end of the show. But first, I want to ask Alex about Tandem, since that one did even better.
That's true. With Tandem, we did better because we were even earlier. It was trading for $3.86 rather than $11, so it had much bigger upside.
But what was it that brought you to Tandem?
I saw many of the same characteristics I saw with Applied Opto. First of all, it had a great product. The company was the first to get FDA approval for its new ACE insulin delivery system. The automated system it had created enabled people with diabetes to skip the constant glucose testing. And instead, the machine made sure they got the perfect dose. This is a type of technology that saves lives and also makes money. In fact, when I first talked about this company at that small gathering of members, sales were on the verge of an 89% year-over-year increase. And the insiders were loading up, letting us know the big move was coming. CEO Kim Blickenstaff and company director Douglas Roeder invested $1.5 million and $2 million of their own money in the company, respectively. They believed in it that much. And they did it even earlier at only $2 a share.
That's a serious vote of confidence and one that paid off. Over the next year, the stock rose from $2 to $73.15. At that point, Blickenstaff and Roeder's $3.5 million combined was up to $128 million. They made almost $125 million in a year.
And that's the beauty of microcaps. It's why we're here today, because our audience can capture the same size returns.
It's true, and here's something crazy to think about. With Applied Optoelectronics and Tandem Diabetes Care, people had the chance to turn $10,000 into more than $1 million on just two microcap stocks. Consider, if you had put $10,000 into Applied Opto at $11.76 for 1 year, and it closed at $100, you would have had $85,034 by year's end. So let's say you wanted to take all the risk off the table. You take out your original $10,000, so you're only playing with house money. And then you put the remaining $75,034 into Tandem at $3.86. By the time Tandem hit $73.34, you'd have had $1.4 million in your account. That's $10,000 into $1.4 million on just two stocks. That's the power of microcaps. Of course, it would require excellent timing and a bit of luck to experience two huge winners like this back to back. But you know what's great about this, Alex? You didn't have to go back in history and find hypothetical plays. You're not cherry picking two great stocks. These were two microcaps you found in real time. It was just after Applied Opto topped $100 that Tandem came on Alex's radar at just $3.86. So all our audience would have had to do was follow your recommendations two times.
That's right, George, but until today, able to share these types of microcaps only with very small groups. It's the one thing that held our entire membership back from these incredible winners.
That changes today. Coming up, Alex is going to reveal his system for identifying microcaps, the one that in historical testing showed 10 times more gains than the S&P for the past 20 years. He'll also give everyone details on his three favorite microcaps in the year ahead. We're looking to help you find winners like XPEL, which went from 95 cents to $12.72, a gain of 1,238%. Or Cencora Holdings, which climbed 1,706%. Or EVI Industries, which jumped from $3 to $47.40 in just over 2 years. That's a stunning 1,480%. These are the types of microcaps that can dramatically improve your portfolio very quickly. Each one increased tenfold. But Alex, before we reveal your entire system, I have a question for you. I've always been told that tiny stocks like this come with a whole lot more risk. Isn't that true?
It's something we're all told from the moment we begin investing. The media and Wall Street fill our heads with what I call the big lie, which is essentially this: in order to get bigger returns, you have to take on more risk. How often have you heard that, George?
All the time. Everyone watching right now, I'm sure, has heard something that goes like this: when you're younger, you take more risks to get bigger returns. But when you're older, you need to stick to mutual funds, indexes, and blue chip stocks to ensure you have the lowest risk possible.
Yeah, everyone gets the same story, George, but here's the thing. You do not have to take on more risk to make more money. You can actually make higher returns with less risk. But here's why the media keeps pushing the big lie. The media isn't financially savvy enough to separate the risky penny stocks from the true microcaps. Certainly many cheap penny stocks do come with an extra measure of risk. In fact, sometimes they come with a huge amount of risk. And the media likes to lump these lottery ticket type penny stocks in with the good microcaps. They think there's no way to tell them apart, but that's simply not true. As I explained before, true microcaps are great businesses with fat margins, cutting edge technologies, and superb growth. Buy microcaps that are dramatically growing sales, trading at a tremendous value, you can make far more money with far less risk than ever before. And this isn't just my opinion. This is an established fact of the markets going back nearly 100 years.
Okay, what do you mean?
Well, this has actually been thoroughly researched. MarketWatch just published a study recently comparing the safe blue chip large cap stocks over 88 years with the performance of small cap value stocks. The large caps did pretty well. They produced $3.45 million in profit. But the tiny small cap value stocks, are you ready for this, George? They produced $69.1 million.
Wow.
That's 20 times more money. So you tell me, which ones are riskier?
Okay, so how is that possible? How could they have outperformed by so much?
Well, George, just one key reason. Yes, microcaps can come with high risk if you buy them when they're expensive, but if you buy them when they trade at incredibly cheap valuations, the upside far outweighs the downside risk.
But how does that happen?
Well, it's because these stocks are so small, George. Wall Street really doesn't. In fact, in the book Confessions of a Wall Street Insider by J.S. Kim, he says, and I quote, "Microcaps are completely ignored by Wall Street firms. Just like Buffett, they have too much money to invest in tiny amounts in microcaps. And as a result, these stocks often aren't actively followed. They get overlooked for months at a time. So meanwhile, sales might be going through the roof, but the share price is still ultra cheap. And this gives us an incredible advantage. We can get in at the lowest possible prices, investing far less than you would have to with a large cap. And then, when Wall Street finally notices that sales are doubling and tripling, they jump in and the stock rockets to the moon. And this is where we have a huge advantage over Wall Street. If you follow my system for microcaps, you can identify these situations well in advance and get the chance to make very big money.
So this makes it less risky.
Definitely, George. When you can buy stocks with sales rocketing higher and ultra-cheap valuations, there is no better recipe for success in the stock market. And beyond that, one of the great things is you can actually risk far less money.
Okay, so what do you mean by that? Why are we risking less money?
Well, let's consider a case like Eli Lilly. It's a big $100 billion healthcare stock, and it's actually done well over the last 2 years. It's gone from $83 to around $109.
So it's up $26. That's pretty good for a large cap.
Yeah, it's solid. But in order to make $100,000 on that gain, you'd have had to invest $319,200 in the stock. Now, I don't care how stable the company is, putting that much money into a single stock is a huge risk. Now, let's look again at Tandem Diabetes Care. Since it was trading far cheaper, just $3.86 instead of $83, you would have had to put in much less money to get that same $100,000 gain. For Tandem, you would have had to invest only $5,570. Now, which one sounds less risky to you, putting $319,000 on the line in Eli Lilly or putting $5,000 on the line in Tandem?
Certainly $5,000.
Yeah, that's right. And that's why I think it's wrong for Wall Street to continue trying to scare people off of microcaps. If it's done correctly, you can make a whole lot more money while taking far less risk.
Okay, so can you give us another example?
Sure. All right, let's look at Trex. This is a company that makes a wood alternative for boat docks and patios that is resistant to humidity. It's incredibly popular down in Central Florida where I have a home. And when the business first started ramping up, shares were available for just $1.56. You could have bought 2,000 shares for just over $3,000. Now, it's a $5.3 billion company, George, and the shares trade for more than $92. Those same 2,000 shares are worth $184,000.
And look at that chart, too. It just goes up and up.
Well, yeah, that's true. Once it gets going, it does go virtually straight up. But notice that period at the beginning where it stays flat. That's the time I talked about, when Wall Street isn't actively following it. Now, as we'll discuss in a minute, there's a trigger that we watch for that tells me when the stock is set to go from flat to moving up very rapidly. But before we get into that, let me show you another example. Let's take MyTech Systems. It's a software company that specializes in digital identification, very important in our day and age. It was trading for just 60 cents. 5,000 shares cost only $3,000. But within 18 months, shares were up to $12.56. That's an increase of almost 2,000%. That $3,000 investment was now up to $62,800.
I see again that the stock was flat and then suddenly shot up.
Yeah, that's right. Again, Wall Street was ignoring it for months and months, but then our trigger hit and it shot up very quickly. Here, let me give you one more and then we'll get to the trigger. XPO Logistics. Back when it was a microcap, it was available for just $3.28. But it was a real business. It provides transportation and logistics for small and large companies, and you could have had 1,000 shares of the company for just $3,280. And as the company rose from a microcap to a wildly profitable $7.4 billion success story, the stock topped out at $114.17. And George, that $3,280 investment, it was now worth more than $114,000.
So on those three exceptional microcap stocks we're talking about, a total investment of $9,400, turning into a total payout of $361,000, that's incredible. It's clear that microcaps offer great potential, and I can understand why it's frustrating to not be able to recommend them to all your readers. So Alex, with that in mind, let's get into your system. How can our viewers go about finding these 10X microcap winners? Keep in mind, we promise to reveal your system in full here for our audience.
Absolutely, George, and we're going to do that. We ran this exact system through a rigorous historical test, and it beat the S&P by more than tenfold during the last 20 years. That's 2,707% compared to 241%. It's that powerful. So here is the first. Remember, George, what we're doing with the system is trying to separate the penny stocks from the promising microcaps. And what's the first major difference between the two?
Well, sales.
That's right. Now, penny stocks often have no sales whatsoever. Sometimes they don't even have a product or service. But if you want a company that's going to 10x in a year, you got to have sales, lots of sales. And you want them to grow fast every quarter. So the first thing I look for is companies that have grown sales for at least 3 consecutive quarters. So take MGP Ingredients, for example. It makes fine bourbons and whiskey out of Lawrenceburg, Indiana. And in 2015, sales were growing substantially. They increased every single quarter that year, but the shares were still quite cheap at just $16.15.
So the company was increasing sales and it was available at a great price.
Right. That's the key to microcap investing. You want both. And with MGP, shares went virtually straight up to over $95 a share.
So in this example, all you have to do is buy right at the moment that sales grew for 3 consecutive quarters.
Yes. On September 30th, 2015, the company released its third quarter results. And for the third time in a row, sales were headed up. It confirms that this is a real business, not a flash in the pan.
Okay, so can you show us another one?
Sure. BioTelemetry is another great example. The company has built the world's largest cardiac health network. It hit 3 quarters of big sales growth in a row back in 2014. 14% growth one quarter, 32% the next, 35% the quarter after that, yet the stock was still available super cheap. In fact, during all the sales growth, shares actually dropped from just over $8 to about $6.56.
Okay, so they actually dropped? I mean, how is that possible?
Well, remember, these microcaps aren't actively followed. BioTelemetry was too small at that time to get the attention of the big Wall Street trading houses, and as a result, the share price was going down while the sales were going up. And it's situations like these that I'm specifically looking for. So let me be very clear. I love it when sales are up, but the shares are down. Because if sales are going up, but the share price isn't, that means we're getting advantage over Wall Street and we're getting in at a great price. And shares will catch back up, especially once the trigger I look for hits.
Okay, so what happened with the stock?
Well, as I said, George, after those 3 consecutive quarters of growth, shares were still available for just $6.56. So 500 shares would have cost you $3,280. And here's what happened next. As expected, the company continued its growing sales and actually did so for the next 15 quarters in a row. And the share price increased all the way to $77.59. And that $3,280 investment now worth $38,795, more than 10x what you started with.
Well, the company increased sales for 15 consecutive quarters?
Yeah, that's right. Companies often follow what I call the first law of sales. Once sales growth is set in motion, it tends to stay in motion. And that's why it's so important that we see at least 3 quarters of sales growth in a row. That's more than just a fluke. It's a confirmed upward trend that you can count on.
So that's your first step, but I'm sure there are plenty of companies that grew sales for 3 quarters that didn't turn into big winners. How do you know you're buying the right ones?
Well, that's a great point, George. If 3 consecutive quarters of sales growth was the only factor I looked for, it wouldn't work. But there are indeed many companies that experience 3 quarters of growth and the stock doesn't do anything. The key to finding ones that do move up is price. And that brings me to the second thing I look for on microcap recommendations. I look to target microcaps that are trading either near or below book value.
Okay, for those in our audience unfamiliar with this term, what does below book value mean?
Well, it's pretty simple. Book value is like the net worth of a company. It's total assets minus total liabilities. So if a company is trading below book value, it means that the shares are actually selling for less than its net worth.
I would imagine that makes it pretty low risk, right? I mean, as a shareholder, you are an owner of the company. And if shares are available for less than the company's net worth, it means you are buying at a huge discount.
Exactly right, George. And it creates a margin of safety. So let me give you a perfect example. Freedom Holding. In June 2017, the stock saw massive sales growth, 616% over the same quarter in 2016.
Okay, that's huge.
Yeah, and yet the stock traded far below its book value. In fact, it traded at just 1/10 of the net worth of the company. And what's it done since then? In just over 2 years, it increased 4,416%. So a $3,000 investment in Freedom Holding turned into $135,480.
That is amazing. And it's incredible to think a company that grew sales by 616% could be available for so
Right. But that's our advantage with microcaps. Wall Street isn't actively watching a tiny company like Freedom Holding. So it takes them a while to notice. But the thing is, Wall Street does eventually notice. And when it does, it jumps in and pushes the stock higher very quickly. In fact, with Freedom Holding, just two quarters later, instead of trading at 1/10 of book value, the share price had increased so much that it traded at nearly 4 times book value. That's how quickly things can change once Wall Street piles in.
So basically, it boils down to this. If you get in before Wall Street notices, when shares are still cheap, then you can actually enjoy the ride when the big money finally jumps in and pumps the stock up. Do you have another one?
Sure. How about Intelligent Systems Corp? It's a fintech that uses its core card software to process transactions for businesses. In early 2015, the company was trading at a 5% discount to book value, and it was available at just $2.60 a share. And that's just what we want, an incredible value. At that price, you could buy 2,000 shares for $5,200, and here's what happened next. Shares shot up to $55.32, an increase of over 2,000%, and your $5,200 investment would have turned into $110,640. That's what's great about these microcaps. If you buy when the value is right, the share price can soar dramatically higher.
Okay, so that's the second step. You're looking for companies trading near or below book value. I can see that's very powerful in these stocks. And I can bet that when you combine that with 3 straight quarters of sales growth, the performance is very strong.
Yeah, when you think about it, this is the exact scenario any good investor should be looking for. If sales are rising, but the share price is cheap, that's a perfect recipe for big wins.
But you mentioned a trigger that tells you when to buy. What is that trigger?
Well, throughout this summit, I've talked about how Wall Street doesn't actively follow many of these microcap stocks, and that's true, but only up to a point. There's only so much sales growth one of these microcaps can go through before Wall Street finally perks up and starts to get in on the action. And that's the trigger I'm looking for. I want to see volume at least double in size when Wall Street makes its move.
Okay, so but how do you track that?
Well, here's the thing that's interesting. Wall Street doesn't make stock purchases the same way we do. They don't just open a Schwab account and place a market order for $10 million. That would drive the price up, and they don't want to pay higher prices. So instead, Wall Street makes its purchases through backdoor channels called dark pools. For example, JP Morgan's dark pool is called JPMX, and Citigroup's is called Citicross. These dark pools allow the big trading houses to get in quietly without the public noticing. However, I have access to these channels and can see the activity, and this allows me to track big volume moves, which can trigger the steep upward climb in microcaps.
So can you show us one of these moves?
Yeah, of course. So let's look back at one of the stocks I mentioned earlier, EVI Industries. Notice how it's completely flat for several months, and now let's zoom in and look at the volume of shares being traded. When the stock is flat, it's almost non-existent. This is that period when Wall Street isn't following it. There's no action, so the stock stays nice and cheap. And this is where you want to get in, because as you can see, just before October, the trigger hits. See all those big spikes in volume? Mm-hmm. That's Wall Street finally waking up and moving in, which drives the stock higher very quickly. So here's what happened to EVI after that big spike in volume. It went virtually straight up from there.
Okay, it makes sense. When Wall Street money flows into a tiny stock like this, it's got to drive the price higher. And does this happen with all your stocks?
Well, no, not in everyone, but it's the trigger that kicks off the biggest gains over and over again. Take a look at Tandem. Virtually no volume for 6 months, which allowed my people to get in at a great price, and then the trigger hits. Wall Street takes notice, and boom, the stock shoots higher almost instantly. Mitech Systems is another perfect example. No volume for months on end, and then suddenly a big spike. In this case, it was a chance to collect 1,993%.
Okay, so Alex, let's recap. In order to succeed with microcaps, you're looking for real businesses with great products and services.
Correct.
You want to see at least 3 quarters of revenue growth in a row.
Yes.
And you're looking for companies that trade near or below book value.
Definitely.
And you want to see at least a doubling of volume as the trigger point.
Exactly right, George.
Okay, so is there anything else?
Well, there are a few other metrics I look at. Ideally, I want to see earnings per share growing since it's a sign that the company is rewarding shareholders. And I usually target stocks above $50 million in market market cap, which is more stable, but below $1 billion.
Okay, so why below $1 billion?
Well, at $1 billion, it becomes too big to realistically expect 10x returns. This is one of the key points for why I like targeting microcaps. It's just easier for a small company to grow 10 times in size. Think about a company like Eli Lilly, which I mentioned earlier. It's a $100 billion company, so for it to 10x, it would have to be valued at more than $1 trillion, making it one of the two biggest corporations in the world, and that's really just not realistic. But for a company like BioTelemetry, which started out at just $220 million, it's much easier to 10x. So when it increased nearly 12-fold, it still was worth only $2.6 billion, which is just about an average-sized company.
That makes perfect sense. There you go, folks. That's Alex's microcap system in a nutshell. I have to say, it seems very straightforward.
It is not complicated, but we've tested it extensively, and it works incredibly well. For example, we went back over the last 20 years to identify only the stocks that matched all the criteria back then, and it found almost all the biggest winning stocks. Arch Capital Group, which increased 2,353%. Beazer Homes, which climbed 1,105%. Ingredient, up 1,558%. Endeavor soared 3,066%. Cubic rose 1,232%. And Toll Brothers, which increased 1,269%. The system identified so many major winners just by looking for these core criteria. In fact, if you had put just $1,500 in each of the 30 top performing stocks it found, you would have $1,188,000 today.
Jeez.
So, of course, all investing carries risk, and you know the old boilerplate, past performance doesn't guarantee future results.
Yeah, but still, I mean, that is truly amazing. It proves the power of the system you've created. No wonder they call you the millionaire maker. Now, Alex, we've promised our audience that you are going to give us details on three microcaps that could 10x going forward. Plus, you're going to be giving one big live recommendation at the end of our show. I want to get into all of that in just a moment, but first, I wanted our audience to see what just two of these microcaps can do for their portfolios. Because when you find stocks that have more than 10x potential like this, it takes only two to go from $10,000 to $1 million. We showed that earlier with Applied Optoelectronics and Tandem. But any number of combinations of microcap winners can achieve the same goal. Just look at some of the stocks we've talked about today. For example, you could have collected 1,993% win on MyTech Systems. That turns $10,000 into $209,300. Then take out your $100,000 to pocket half your winnings and roll the remaining $109,300 into EVI Industries, which was a 1,480% winner. Your total value is $1,726,940. And that's after you took out $100,000 in initial profit. Or imagine putting $10,000 into Patrick Industries when it was just 77 cents a share. By the time it hit $30.45, you'd have $395,400. So again, you take out $200,000 in profit and roll the rest into Cencora Holdings, a 1,706% winner. Your final total on that, $3,528,924. It shows you just how powerful these sorts of microcaps can be. In these scenarios, we're talking about just two stocks. Of course, it's always challenging to find two big winners like this in a row, but that's why anytime you get a big win, we recommend booking a substantial profit and not rolling it all into the next play. I'm showing you these gains purely to emphasize the power of microcaps and how quickly they can change everything if you're lucky enough to get in on the right ones. And here's the thing, Alex. You've been able to find these types of winners throughout your career. Now, much has been made of the fact that you identified Apple all the way back in 1996. It traded for the equivalent of less than a dollar back then. Today, it's up around 29,900%. You also bought Netflix in 2005 when it was less than $2 on a split adjusted basis. It's up 18,655% since then. And then you bought Amazon in 2005. It's up about, 4,974% since then. But some of your lesser-known microcap wins have been hugely successful as well. You wrote about a robotics microcap named Intuitive Surgical when it was trading for just $3. Today, it's more than $500. That's a gain of 16,566%. You told people about a new global e-commerce company that rose 1,308%. And in July of 2018, at one of those small gatherings, you told folks about a small biotech named Pacific Biosciences. I was there. At the time, it was trading for $3.66. But by November, it was up to $7.82 on rumors it would be bought out by Illumina. That's a smaller gain, but it took only a couple of months. Alex, you've done well with a number of biotechs too. Your members got the scoop on a cancer-fighting company called Celgene back at $5. Since then, it's gone up to more than $140 at its peak. One of your members reported making $800,000 on that one. You've seen gains of 1,088% on Freeport MacMoran in just 83 days, 1,385% on ProQuest in 93 days. It's just phenomenal.
Thanks, George. But you know what? The best part of my job is hearing from people who actually benefited from these plays, because that's what this is all about today with this summit. It's about giving more people the chance to benefit from the microcaps that are growing from tiny companies to powerhouse businesses. And finding these can dramatically increase your net worth.
You're not kidding. I've spoken with members who've gotten in on these plays, and the stories are incredible. Look at Dale Scott. He's 84 years old. Alex is his favorite stock analyst. And he says, listen to this, he's made more than $2.5 million and has been able to purchase 3 homes, all cash, thanks to your recommendations. Or how about Sal Cambisi, who works at a car dealership in Lakeland, Florida? He's a regular attendee at some of the gatherings where you talk about microcaps. Sal says that on Intuitive Surgical alone, get this, you ready? He locked in $1.2 million for himself. But it gets better. He alerted his 5 children to it too. And all 5 of them also became millionaires. Simply incredible. Larry Baxter wrote us to say, Alex has made me a couple mil over the years. Ronald Burns said, my overall portfolio has prospered by about $3 million, thanks namely to Mr. Green's excellent advice. Brett Holder, he has a really great story. He set up trusts for his 2 kids, and those accounts have grown to $600,000 each, and he expects the accounts to be more than $1 million by the time they get access. Pat Douglas says he started with $150,000 in his retirement. And he says today, and I quote, I have $3.5 million, despite all my personal and family expenses over this whole period. All of that growth was due to the recommendations I got from the Oxford Club. Ken Hart paid off his house in full and still built up a $2 million portfolio at the same time. Irvin Upshaw, his results were truly remarkable. My portfolio has grown about 200-fold. Yes, I can say Oxford Club and Alex have had a significant impact on my life, my best investment ever. These stories are truly amazing, Alex. It shows what an impact you've had.
It does, but to be honest, I wish I could have done more. Many of our members haven't been able to get in on the best microcaps, which is why I wanted to be a part of this summit today.
Well, we've certainly given away a lot so far. Everyone watching now knows the exact metrics you look for to identify the biggest microcap winners. Our viewers can go out and target these types of stocks in their own portfolios. But I know you have a big announcement to make as well. for those who don't want to find these microcaps on their own.
That's right. Anyone who wants to use my microcap criteria is now welcome to do so on their own. I'm giving that away for free. But I also have a big announcement for today. Starting tomorrow, I'm launching a brand new research service called Oxford Microcap Trader. This service will be one of a kind. For the first time, it's geared solely around these tiny microcaps I've never been able to target before. And I'm bringing in a small number of people today to join me as we go after the biggest wins in the market.
So Alex, how many can you allow in? These are still tiny stocks, so I imagine you can't give everyone access to this service.
No, that would be counterproductive, which is why I gave away my whole system today. I wanted everyone to have that, but for those who want to get every one of my microcap recommendations directly, this service is the way to go. However, I'll be very upfront that only a small number of our viewers today are going to get in. You have to remember that the biggest group I've ever talked to about these types of microcap stocks was just 400 people. Most of the time, it's even less, 100 or even 50. So this is going to have to be very small by design. That's the only way it will work. What I'm going to do with this research service is scan the markets every week looking for stocks that match my criteria. And remember, I'm looking for companies between $50 million and up to $1 billion in size, and I want to see three straight quarters of revenue growth. I'm looking for companies trading near or below book value, and I want to see volume, that volume trigger, when Wall Street starts pumping the stock up to new heights. When I see that, I'm going to send out an email detailing everything about the microcap company and showing my readers how to get in.
Okay, you heard it here first, folks. Alex is inviting a few people in to target the most exciting microcaps in the markets. And I can tell you from personal experience working with our VIP services team, these spots are going to go very fast. The phones will start ringing off the hook here shortly. In a minute, I'm going to share with you what number to call if you want to claim one of these spots. But first, let me ask you, Alex, are there any microcaps you have found already that new members can expect to receive?
Yes, there are, in fact, and there are three currently.
Okay, can you tell us a little bit about them?
Okay, the first one is actually very similar to Tandem Diabetes Care. It's a healthcare company that in 2018 became a leader in surgical and infection protection technology. The company trades for just over $6, but that's about to change. For one, sales are booming. Company has seen three consecutive quarters of sales growth and earnings per share are up 94% year over year.
So the business is performing great, but are shares selling below book value?
Strangely, yes, they are. Shares are actually trading 15% below the net worth of the company. In other words, at $6, they are dirt cheap.
All right, now what about the trigger? Is Wall Street moving in and spiking volume?
It is indeed. Suddenly, with sales doing so well, more than 1.6 million shares are changing hands daily. This is a sign that Wall Street is moving in and the stock is likely to spike in the days ahead.
Okay, that one sounds great, and I'm sure our audience would be happy with another one like Tandem Diabetes. What's the next one?
Well, the second one is even cheaper, just $5. It's a new tech company focused on the booming podcasting industry. This is one of the fastest growing markets. According to a recent New York Times report, more than 20 million people started listening to podcasts just in the last year alone. So it's a great place to be, and this company puts out more than 2,500 podcasts, which it is making a bundle on. Sales are up for three straight quarters, and year over year, earnings per share are up 1,800%.
Okay, seriously, that's huge. And shares are still a bit available for just $5?
Yep. Companies this small aren't often tracked, so it takes time for Wall Street to catch up. And as a result, the company trades a massive 63% below book value.
Okay, that is an incredible discount for investors.
But it's not likely to last. Volume has more than doubled to almost 1 million shares daily. That's the sign that Wall Street is getting in. So I expect those $5 shares to be much higher shortly.
I have to say I'm pretty impressed with the first two. They sound awfully good. Now, what about the third?
Well, the third reminds me of Applied Optoelectronics. Remember, Opto made fiber optic cables that were vital to the tech world, and the company jumped from $11 to $100. This next company could offer similar potential. Its primary business is making cells and modules for energy transmission.
And I imagine sales are booming.
Of course. Now you're getting the system, George. Sales are up three consecutive quarters. They've just about doubled in less than a year. Shares are super cheap, trading at a 48% discount to book value, and volume has spiked once again to almost 1 million shares a day.
Okay, so how do our viewers get these three microcaps? They sound every bit as good as the ones that have turned into 10x winners in the past.
Well, I can't reveal the actual ticker symbols right here. Again, they're too small to tell everybody, but I have put together a report detailing everything our viewers need to know to profit. It's all in my brand new report, The Three Microcaps Most Likely to 10X Next.
Every one of the members who signs up for Alex's Oxford Microcap Trader will receive this report today. So in a minute, I'll show you how to get that. But Alex, we also have a live recommendation coming up, correct?
Right.
And you're going to give the actual ticker symbol.
Yes, we do, and I will. It's my absolute favorite stock that was just big enough to give to all of our viewers today. So that's coming up.
Great. I can't wait. But before we get to that, I wanted to let our viewers see everything else new members of the Oxford Microcap Trader are going to get. The second bonus we have for those who join is Alex's blueprint for successful microcap investing. It's called the Complete Guide to 10X Microcap Profits. This will be your go-to resource for any questions you have regarding Alex's system. It will give you the complete breakdown of his criteria, what types of companies he likes to target, how he determines when to take profits, and everything else you could need. Plus, here's the third bonus. Alex is going to continue attending these small gatherings of our top members where he talks about his favorite microcap stocks. And from now on, you're invited. At many of these events, Alex's video team will be setting up a live stream of his presentations. And you will be given access to every live stream feed so you can never miss a single microcap he talks about. So that's your third bonus, lifetime live stream access. But it gets better from here. Here's where things really get out of control. Alex, do you want to tell us about this one?
Well, this one is really exciting. Microcaps offer incredible potential on their own, but I found a way to take these gains even farther using penny options. Now, these are ultra cheap options on these microcaps that instead of offering 10x opportunities, can actually offer as much as 100x profit potential. Now, to be clear, these do carry more risk than the microcaps alone, but they also offer much bigger upside, and just one 100x winner can be a total game changer. So when possible, alongside our microcap picks, I will be giving members a recommendation on a penny option that can take gains even higher.
Okay, wow, that is incredible. What an opportunity. But, and I'm sorry, Alex, but this is the conservative side of me coming out. Do people have to try these penny options?
No, there's plenty of upside just on the microcaps alone. But for speculators who like the fun and excitement of investing in something that trades for only a few cents and legitimately has the chance to go up as much as 100x, this is going to be a blast.
I also know that all members will be provided with your options primer, which explains exactly how to trade the types of options you'll be recommending. So that's the third bonus, Alex Green's Options Primer video series. In total then, as a new subscriber to the Oxford Microcap Trader, you'll get 1 year of Alex's top microcap research and recommendations, the three microcaps most likely to 10X next, with details on Alex's three favorite microcaps to buy right now, the complete guide to 10X microcap profits, lifetime live stream access, Alex's penny options recommendations that can 100x, Alex Green's Options Primer video series. It's an incredible package. And I have to say, based on the profit potential of all the microcaps we looked at today, this is going to be as valuable a service as you've ever launched here at the Oxford Club. You must be incredibly excited about it. I know I am.
Well, George, this is going to be so much fun. I've waited years to be able to run a service like this. Microcaps are such a blast. They have profit potential beyond anything else I can recommend. So to be able to share my very best plays is going to be special. But I should mention that we will still have to remain small. I've given away my system today, so anybody can use that for themselves. But to be part of the service itself is going to be a privilege reserved only for those who join us today.
I can understand that. There's just no other way to target stocks this small. And considering you've never revealed these microcaps to groups bigger than 400 people before, I know membership is going to be extremely limited and it's going to go very fast. But here's the thing. For those that do get in, the opportunity is going to be huge. Just look at what you've done for other members in the past. And I've got to make sure I get this right. Dave Sharp, he bought 1,000 shares of your Intuitive Surgical recommendation back when it was a microcap. And since then, those shares have increased 56 times in value. That would make them worth $1.38 million. Member Joe Martin, he says that your picks helped him recover from the devastation of the financial crisis. Remember that? You helped him build his portfolio up to $2.7 million. Charles Benson wrote to say he received 31 recommendations and only one of them was a loss. I am 100% with you, he says. I bet he is. Robert Nielsen told us he's grown his portfolio to $1.2 million following you. The results have been phenomenal, he says. Jack Harmon has made more than $200,000 since becoming a member. Jean Zelder had an incredible story. She says her dad never invested until he was 62, but then followed Alex, you, for 10 years. And when he passed, he was able to leave $1 million to 19 offspring. That's pretty incredible. I can say for sure that those people who follow Alex, especially on his microcap plays, have done exceptionally well, which is why I highly recommend you become one of the charter members and the Oxford microcap trader today. Here's how to do it. Alex, you're taking the service live tomorrow, correct?
That's right. I've got the first three microcap recommendations lined up already. And from there, we're off to the races.
So folks, you aren't going to want to miss this. And I have something very special to tell you about right now. I promise you're going to like this. And here's what I mean. First off, it's not going to be cheap. This is a very elite service and is incredibly expensive to research these microcap stocks. And why is that, Alex?
Well, as I've said throughout our program today, Wall Street doesn't cover many of these stocks, and getting financial details on them can be difficult. You can't just look them all up on a Bloomberg terminal like you can with big stocks like Apple or Microsoft. So for many of them, the financial data isn't always available through regular research services. And as a result, often you actually have to pay for extra data from specialized research firms. And then we have an entire team of people, as you know, sift through looking for these microcaps that match our system.
Well, I imagine that's quite expensive.
Yeah, it absolutely is. And we spend millions of dollars every year just on our staff and research data. But it's worth it because it leads us to winning stocks you can't find through the normal channels. And that's an advantage for us. It's one of the reasons we can get in at such great prices.
Okay, and that can lead to those big 10x wins. But however, because of the high cost to get this research, I know the price for the Oxford Microcap Trader will be quite high once it's launched. In fact, it's going to be $10,000. That's the only price that makes sense for how few people the service will be available for. Of course, even at that price, these microcaps could pay off the subscription costs in a very short period. Consider just 1,000 shares of Tandem Diabetes Care cost $3,860, which would have paid out $69,290. That's seven times the retail cost to join on just one play. But here's the thing, Alex, I know you wanted to do something special for our viewers today.
Absolutely, they put a lot of trust in me, so we're going to do something very special indeed. Instead of the full $10,000 retail price, charter members who join today will be able to get in for just $2,500. That's 75% off the full price.
Why such a big discount? That seems like too big for all the work and expense that goes into it.
Well, that's true, George, but these are our members and they've stuck with us, so I want to make sure they could get the very best deal we could possibly offer.
Okay, now folks, because this deal is so good, and because these spots are going to be sought after by tens of thousands of viewers today, I have to make one thing clear. These charter memberships are final. We cannot allow anyone to take up a space in this microcap service if they don't plan to keep it. But Alex, again, you told me you have something special planned for charter members, which I think is truly incredible.
Yes, I do. For charter members, I'm actually going to make a guarantee I've never done before. I am promising right here and now to deliver 5 10x opportunities in the year ahead. That's 5 chances to make at least 1,000% gains. And if I don't, I'm going to work for free until I get it done.
Work for free? That doesn't sound like you at all. What does that mean?
Well, if any member doesn't see the chance to collect at least 5 10x gains in the year ahead, all they have to do is call up, let our team know, and I will comp them a free lifetime upgrade to this Oxford Microcap Trader going forward, so they will never have to pay for the service again.
Well, that's a pretty serious risk on your end.
Well, you might think so, but for one thing, I've been doing this a long time. I know how to find successful microcaps. But two, our members deserve this measure of safety. They're putting their trust in me, so I think it's only fair to back it up with a guarantee like this.
That's great, Alex. I know our viewers are going to appreciate it. Okay, folks, we have our Q&A coming up, and I know Alex is prepared to give away that big live recommendation he's been talking about. That will be coming up shortly. But first, for those who want to be sure to lock in their spot, we're going to go ahead and open up the service to new charter members right now. Just click on the button that popped up below on your screen. It says, yes, I want Alex's best microcap plays now. Or if you'd prefer to call right away, you can do so at 888-570-9830 or 410-864-3090. Keep in mind, if you are a current Chairman's Circle member, you will have the opportunity to get this service for free if you want it. So no need to call or sign up. An email will go out to you with the chance to opt in. But if you aren't a Chairman Circle member, I suggest you move quickly. Having been a part of a few launches of Alex's services over the years, I can tell you right now with extreme confidence, these spots are going to go fast. So I would suggest clicking and claiming your spot immediately. It will open a new tab, which will allow the Q&A to continue running on your screen even while you're ordering, so you won't miss anything. But you'll at least be secure knowing your spot is insured. Remember, we are talking about Alex's best microcap picks here. In our historical tests, his system beat the market over 20 years. It generated 10x more gains than the S&P 500. It found wins like 2,008% on Axos Financial, 1,187% on Alaska Air, 18,554% on Holly Frontier, and 5,949% on Healthcare Services Group. $1,000 in each of these four stocks alone would have handed you, get this, Alex, $276,980. You've also seen how you could have turned $10,000 into $1.4 million with just two plays in Applied Optoelectronics and Tandem Diabetes Care. The opportunities are endless here. Trust me, you do not want to wait too long only to be told all spots are filled. Go ahead and claim that spot right now by clicking, yes, I want Alex's best microcap plays now below. Or call 888-570-9830 or 410-864-3090. That's 888-570-9830 or 410-864-3090. So, Alex, I'm really excited. This is going to be just a wonderful new service for our members.
Yeah, I'm truly excited about it, George. And one of the reasons I'm excited about it is these microcap stocks that trade at a discount to book value, they are actually the best performing asset class of all time.
Okay, let's go ahead and get started with the Q&A. Folks, feel free to listen while you're claiming the remaining spots now. All right, so Alex, we have a question. You ready?
I'm ready.
Okay. It is a question from John out of Atlanta. So we're going to talk to John. You ready for his question?
Yep.
Alex, the market has been going up for 10 straight years. Is this really the best time to get into microcaps? I would think that now would be the time for safe blue chip dividend payers or something like that.
You see, isn't it funny how that same message has been drilled into all of our heads that moving into large caps is the safe move? You know, it's hard to get away from it when, in fact, this is actually the perfect time to invest in small cap stocks. Consider this. Right now, as we speak, small caps are at their best valuations in years. Even the media can't help but report it. CNBC just released a big article stating that the gap in valuations has, and I quote, brought small caps to their most attractive level in years relative to large caps. And this is true for a number of reasons. For one, small caps tend to be less affected by global trade issues, so they're insulated from all that. And as the CNBC expose also points out, historically, small caps have outperformed large caps when the U.S. central bank is lowering rates.
And we have some of the lowest rates ever right now. I mean, the Fed just cut rates not too long ago.
That's right. So MarketWatch did another report about this. It pointed out that, I quote, small cap value stocks have historically outproduced other major asset classes. Actually, no other asset class has performed as well. And it makes clear lots of investors and advisors worry about the volatility of small cap value stocks. But the best research I know has led me to believe that this worry is overblown.
So even these guys are finally pulling the curtain back on the big lie.
Correct. The truth is this, now is one of the best times in history to target microcap stocks. It's actually the perfect time for it.
Okay, good. Okay, so let's get to our next question. We'll get George from Myrtle Beach. Alex, how do you know when to get out of microcaps?
Well, there are a number of factors I look for. For one, is the stock starting to get expensive? Is the price relative to sales and book value becoming somewhat overvalued? If it is, I look to possibly get out, especially if we have a big gain. But I also follow a strict trailing stop strategy. What this does, it allows our winners to continue moving up while we weed out anything that goes against us. We never let a small loss turn into a big, unacceptable loss.
Good, good. Okay, the next question comes from Jill in Chicago, and she says, this is going to be difficult. Ready? Alex, how much money should we put into each play? That's from Jill.
Okay, well, I don't know Jill personally, and every person has a different financial situation, so I don't think everyone should put in the exact same amount. But rather, it's important to take a small portion of your portfolio and use it toward these gains. The thing that's really great about microcaps is they can have a big impact on your portfolio, even if you're investing a small amount. Now, generally, we have a rule never to put more than 4% of your portfolio in a single play. So for instance, if you have a $100,000 portfolio, and if you'd taken 4%, that would be $4,000 of your portfolio, and you'd put it into tandem, it still would have grown to $75,803. So in other words, you would have almost doubled your entire portfolio by risking just 4% of it. And that's pretty ideal.
So, Alex, we've received a few questions about risk in microcaps. This is from Charles in Rochester, New York. You ever been to Rochester?
No, I have not.
Oh, it's cold there in the winter, but it's a lovely city. He asks, right now, I have most of my money in big blue chip stocks. Are you really telling me that's riskier than microcaps?
Well, I'm saying it certainly can be. Like, look at ExxonMobil, once the biggest company in the world. Over the last 5 years, it's lost 30%. Or how about General Electric? It was a safe blue chip. Many people regard it as one of the safest stocks in the world. Yet since 2001, it's lost over 80% of its value. It was kicked out of the Dow. And here's the thing, no matter whether you're investing in large cap, blue chips, or microcaps, it all comes down to finding great companies, introducing innovative products, and growing sales. And I'd rather find a great new company that's trading ultra cheap than to try to hang on with an established, bloated corporation that doesn't give you that much upside. Low upside to me is high risk.
Gotcha. Okay, here we go. Another question. This is from Jason of Little Rock. You ever been to Little Rock?
I have not, sorry.
Okay, well, we're adding your bucket list of cities to visit. He asks, what if the share price drops on one of the stocks we target?
Well, that certainly can happen. No company is completely immune to a downturn in the share price, and any smart investor knows that we're going to have stocks that go the wrong direction sometimes. But think about the play in biotelemetry I mentioned earlier. Its sales were rising, but the stock still dropped from $8 to $6.56. And you know, that can be scary to investors.
Sure.
But if you believe in the company, then it pays to stick with it, because with biotelemetry, it turned around and rose all the way to $77.59. And the key is asking yourself whether you still believe in the business itself. If you do, then it can pay to stick to your guns.
Okay, good. All right, so we have another question from our state capital, Annapolis.
I've been there.
You have been to Annapolis. Very good. It's actually lovely.
Yes.
It really is nice. Okay, so Sarah asks this. How many microcaps does your system find?
Well, sometimes it finds quite a lot. For example, we have three right now that I'm recommending, and a couple more I'm currently monitoring. But other times, there won't be one for a week or two. And I never try to force these picks. That's what gets you in trouble. It's important that I believe completely in a company before recommending it. But I would say that over the course of a year, I can generally recommend or find 25 to 30 microcap opportunities that match the system. And with the upside that these offer, that is plenty to make a big difference on your portfolio.
Okay, so Alex, we're going to wrap up the Q&A, which means it's time. What is the big live recommendation?
All right, let's do it.
All right.
All right, keep in mind, I couldn't recommend a true microcap here with so many people watching, but this company is perhaps my favorite company that's just big enough to give it away today. It's Murphy Oil with the ticker symbol MUR on the New York Stock Exchange. It's a $3.7 billion energy company that trades for about $24 a share, making it significantly larger than our other microcap plays. So it doesn't have quite as much upside potential, but it's still small enough to be a great play. And the metrics here are fantastic. Sales are up for three straight quarters by 66%, 80%, and 61%. Earnings per share are up 165%. So it's doing great financially. It's also relatively cheap at 34% below book value, and volume has spiked to 3.5 million shares per day. This company has nice potential to double or triple. And it may not be a full 10x winner, but certainly it's a great stock to own.
Okay, Alex, that company sounds great. And folks, that about wraps everything up. I hope you enjoyed being with us today. I know I sure did. I know Alex is very excited to get going right now and start helping new members of his Oxford Microcap Trader Service get started. He's got three new microcap recommendations going out immediately, and I'm looking forward to seeing how quickly they turn into big profits. So if you haven't claimed your spot yet, be sure to do so right now, if there are any left, by clicking the link below that says, yes, I want Alex's best microcap plays now. Or call our VIP services team at 888-570-9830 or 410-864-3090. So for Alex Green, I'm George Rayburn. Last words?
I look forward to welcoming you as the newest subscriber to the Oxford Microcap Trader.
We look forward to having you join us. Thanks for watching.